Ahlan wa sahlan. Welcome to all of you. We honor today the legacy of Imam Abdullah Harun, rahmatullah alayh, and that of Sheikh Nadeem Muhammad, rahmatullah alayh, our father figure and leader of the Muslim community in South Africa, a man that has played a pivotal role, alhamdulillah rabbil alameen, to have worked extremely hard in uniting the ulama. He was instrumental in the establishment of the United Ulama Council of South Africa, and he was seen amongst all of our ulama, the younger generation, as a father figure. So today is a great, momentous occasion here, Molana Shakir. Thank you, Nishumni, is a prachtige geleentheid vandaag. Een mooie geleentheid voor de mensen om het Koran, Bacha, het Soepers meer. Wij geven voor ons geëerde Molana Shakir, inshallah.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Van onze kant, van Khatam-ul Islam, wat is in Stellenbosch? Dat is net een zeer welkom voor allemaal wat hier is. Ongegroeid en verenigd en vriendschap. Inshallah, zijn wij hier historische geleerdheid wat plaatsvindt in onze wasit vandaag. En ons wordt hij mensen hier, wat hulle hier ons opgeoffer het, voor onze geschiedenis en voor onze heritage. Ik ga dan wat ons baca ons om Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala moet ze tegen elkaar komen Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala voor alle gejannat wat in ons voor ons dat er vandag hier is ons moet lesen wat van die dinge wat gebeur het die verbeerde die geschiedenis en ons hou op die toekomst wat voor mens hebben waagende da'wa na de alhamdulillahi wa ta'ala wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
En terzelfde tijd wil ik zeggen dat we need to note, mashallah, our ulama, they have traveled from Saldanha, Hopefield, Langebaan, Friedenberg. We have got our imams from Chatsworth here. We have got our imams, mashallah, from Caledon, from Strand, and our imams from East River here, mashallah, and our ulama. That has come from far and wide because they've understood the very importance of this particular program. And I would like to say one of our most senior alims is none other than Maulana Hussein Dhuwada. And may Allah grant him speedily recovery. Our beloved Maulana Hussein Dhuwada, he has been in an accident, a man that has dedicatedly served the Strand community, the Boland community, the MGC as a Halal Trust inspector. Today he is recovering at home after the accident of last week. On behalf of the Muslim Judicial Council, we pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and on behalf of the Boland Islamic Council must grant him a speedily recovery, inshallah, with everything of the best to him and all of those who are sick. Today we honor the fact that we are in Stellenbosch, also the likes of Imam Ahmad Tawfi and Imam Nawawi Tawfi and the other leaders of this particular community. We honor them for their contribution of istiqama and steadfastness, alhamdulillah. We ask Allah to accept this noble effort, those who have contributed to this, and we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that across whoever is tuning in today via Facebook, that please let us celebrate Islam in South Africa. We are extremely grateful for this wonderful opportunity that Allah has blessed us to be Muslims in South Africa and South African Muslims. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen, Jazakallah.